Wow. Here we have the corporation music. Who's going to come out now? Uh-oh. Kevin, here comes the special referee for the main event at WrestleMania between Stone Cold and The Rock.
Only one of the guest referees. Don't forget, Mankind earned the opportunity to be the second one by defeating The Undertaker last Monday on Raw.
Wow. Well, Kevin, I've been sitting next to you all night, so I know exactly where you are. Paul White and The Rock have been like ships passing in the night. They can't seem to get hooked up. Paul White's come out with a foolproof plan to get Rock face-to-face.
Will the animosity that apparently exists between Paul White and The Rock boil over right here? This would be a corporate nightmare 3 weeks before WrestleMania 15.
Hey, Pebble. I can smell what you're cooking, and it smells a lot like BS to me. The Chief ain't here. And you are in so much trouble. The fact is, I was hired by Mr. McMahon to protect the WWF title from Stone Cold Steve Austin. But the problem is, your paranoia, great one. Bottom line, you got something you want answered? Then you step in my world and face me like a man.
You know what he said? He said protect the title.
You smell what The Rock is cooking.
If these two hook it up, what does that mean to the WWF title? What does it mean to the main event at WrestleMania? What does it mean to the corporation?
Well, it cannot be good things. If Mr. McMahon was here tonight, I've got a feeling he'd be doing everything he can to keep these two away from each other.
But he's not here.
No, it looks like the confrontation is going to happen right here on Sunday Night Heat.
Oh, boy.
Dr. Braybrook's music. First and foremost, there ain't nobody, and The Rock means nobody, that ever calls out The Rock and lives to tell about it. As far as for your concern, big jabroni, you wanna be like The Rock. You envy The Rock. You wanna be the great one. You wanna be the chosen one. But the fact of the matter is this, you are no more than a Rudy Poo Candy ass.
And these two are on the same team? Uh-oh, this looks bad. They're getting ready to go, the microphone's down. Oh, wait a minute! From bad to worse! The Rock is ordering Paul White to go head off Stone Cold at the pass! And he went! Instead of fighting The Rock, he went and did what The Rock said. What's up with that? Wait a minute! Austin in the ring! Stone Cold Stunner! He hit him with a stunner. Paul White is looking the other way. He never saw it. And he still hasn't turned around. Stone Cold Steve Austin sends a message to both The Rock and Paul White for WrestleMania. Paul White is standing there frozen. He can't believe his eyes. He looks back as The Rock has been flattened by the Stone Cold Stunner. The rattlesnake has struck. Paul White will have to answer to Mr. McMahon tomorrow night on Raw.
First it was the Phantom Chair, then it was the kick heard round the world. Now it's the Stone Cold Stunner that has rocked The Rock. Thanks for joining us on Heat. We'll